A ton of turnovers. Only the Lakers are forcing more turnovers per game in the early going of the season than the Utah Jazz. And of course, turnovers.